Harper and Rowan, as we mentioned, found a way to beat the flames. They put an asbestos blanket over those flames, and now Bray Wyatt looking to take advantage. Oh, and Cage driven. The referee's powerless. He's got to count the 1, 2, and 3. Bray Wyatt and the Wyatt family.
Look at this.
The upside down. Oh, and it's out of nowhere. The tag had been made. Randy Orton is the legal man.
1, 2, 3, yeah. Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Wyatt family.
Is that Bray Wyatt is here? Wyatt is on Raw.
The Fiend
with a Sister Abigail.
Finally, liberation for Cena.
He's conquered the message.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
Oh my God, oh my God, Bray Wyatt with a Sister Abigail. What the hell was that? What was that?
The Fiend on offense, and the Fiend with Sister Abigail. The Fiend isn't finished yet. The Fiend setting the monster up again, face first with another Sister Abigail. On the exposed wood of the ring, covered by the Fiend, we have a new Universal Champion.
Here is your winner and the new Universal Champion, the Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
They're rumbling at the target center. Roman Reigns measuring Bray Wyatt. And Luke Harper gets speared. Bray Wyatt! Exploding into Reigns, and now Bray Wyatt off the distraction by Luke Harper.
Oh!
With Sister Abigail's kiss and the cover, and the numbers game has caught up to Reigns. The Wyatt family rule at Elimination Chamber.
Oh my gosh!
The Wyatt family.
That was awesome!
This WrestleMania match is going to accomplish what should have happened 6 years ago, ending the existence of the most overhyped, overvalued, overprivileged WWE superstar in existence.
How is the Fiend standing?
And the mandible claw!
Rose from the ashes and won the Universal Championship!